second idea was to try to turtle mesin, to use a turtle mesin. Then I'm trying to use a bear mesin. Idea number four was about the bird with a big head, which is a bit dynamic and interesting at the same time. I drew a little detail like a helmet, just remind me about the bird. But then I come up with a beaver character, which I think in terms of the mission works very interesting. And I come up with this file reference and use another reference as an idea of his mask, like a steampunk mask for the beaver. So he's a bit fireman. Warrior dive and burn his enemies with overall steampunk energy. So now I go into some details, put the pipe in, plus tail, and after that, I'm working on the more improved line work with some different idea, a little bit different idea exploration. But then I move on to the original idea, move back, say one step back, and now it's a final line art. I mean, it's still a bit sketchy because it's not too detailed and the construction is not built. But as an idea of how the machine moves, I think it's there. So I can proceed to this clean line work and try to play with the hands posture a bit more make it look dynamic at the same time. I added the second